Welcome back to LTR Gaming. In this particular video, I have a completely brand new pair of headsets. And these are the Pulse 3D Wireless headsets for the PS5. Of course, these can be used for the PS4. I've been using my Bluetooth wireless headsets, which I use for the gym as well, but I wanted to get a proprietary pair of headsets for my gaming experience on my PS5. So these are the Pulse 3D Wireless headsets. And of course, again, like I said, these are compatible with the PlayStation 5, the PlayStation 4, and PlayStation VR. How games are made to sound. Dual hidden microphones enhanced by noise canceling technology. Built-in rechargeable battery for up to 12 hours of play. Easy access control. Quickly adjust audio and chat settings. 3.5 millimeter jack. Used with PSVR and compatible with audio devices. Redefined ear pads. Enjoy comfortable gaming. Wireless adapter. Plug and play with PS5 console and the PS4 consoles as well. The 3D fine-tuned 3D audio on PS5 console. Surround yourself in 3D stereoscapes where you can sense sounds above, below, and all around you. So these are pretty much the real deal, holy feel for the PS5 experience. These were all the rave and what everyone was talking about before the console came out. All these headsets, you want to be able to hear Jesus talking when he whispers to you in your ear. And that's to be seen, that's to be heard. And I'm definitely going to let you know if it lives up to the actual hype. But let's see what comes in the actual box. Of course, you're going to get the actual user's manual, which basically gives you an idea of what's inside of the actual box and how to operate the actual headsets and the actual adapter. And of course, it comes in several different languages. So if you speak French, Spanish, Chinese, Mandarin, you're all taken care of. And of course, it has the instructions, the functions and how to operate, what to monitor, things of that nature with the actual headset. But of course, you want to see the headset, just like myself. I want to see what all the hype is about, right? What's all the hype about? Or what was all the hype about? What's this? What's this little thing? What do we have in here? All right, what comes in this little white pouch? Right. 3.5 millimeter cable that you can actually plug into the actual controller in case your wireless headset actually dies. Of course, this comes with the actual dongle, so it allows you to use these headsets wirelessly. So you don't have to use this 3.5 millimeter wire only unless your headset dies. So that's kind of the only time that I plan on using it. Of course, you're going to get this USB wire here, which will allow you to charge the actual headset themselves, which is kind of generic. It looks like a USB type C wire here. I have a bunch of these lying around, but if you have one, then you have one that's going to be able to be compatible with this headset. Very generic. And of course, you have the PlayStation dongle. You plug this into the PlayStation 5 in the front, and it will automatically connect your headset, and you can get it popping and start using it immediately. Simple stuff, straightforward. It's a headset, guys. And this is the actual headset. Ooh, look at these. Look at these PS5. All right. So, let's see what you get on these, right? So, let me see if I can bring these up pretty close. So as you can see, you're gonna get a button here. It says game, chat, monitor, off, value plus, value negative, mute your mic. You're gonna have the port where you can plug in that USB type C right here to charge your actual headset. You're gonna have the port here where you plug in that 3.5 millimeter wire, and you're gonna have a notch here where you can switch on the actual headset. And this little hole right here, you stick a pin in there an actually solid dressing to come out. No, I'm joking. Actually, that'll reset the actual headset. And on the right side, you have nothing. Bare bones, nothing. Now, these are simulated leather. I don't even know if these are real leather. It's probably some synthetic type leather. They feel pretty cushy and comfortable. I'm not mad at them. I'm not mad at it. Again, these are the PS5 Pulse headsets, wireless. You can also use it with the 3.5 millimeter wire that comes along with it. But you can also use it wirelessly on your PS5 and your PS4. How cool is that? So you're going to be able to hear everyone behind you. You're going to hear me breathing next to you if you're playing me in any multiplayer game. And I know you don't want that because you don't know me and I'm a stranger. And it'll be weird if you hear me breathing next to you. I don't even know why I said that. Anyway, listen, this is the PlayStation 5. Also the PS4 Pulse 3D wireless headset. Go out and get it. Cost me $100. I got it. You need to go get it. And I don't have to use my gym Bluetooth headphones anymore. Peace.